a blessed day today. Yes, my friend. Yes, my friend. Thank you.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Hi guys, nandito kami sa old channel shop, food shop. We're having our breakfast, spring roll. Ready to go for our hiking. I show you how tanders. Remember? Oh, the tanders. We call the tanders. Spot, they're having their business since 1956. So it's very crunchy, their spring rolls. And now we're getting ready for our journey this morning. So it's very enjoyable, very interesting, and we are so excited. Don't forget to subscribe, click the bell button, and select all for more videos to come. Alright guys, let's see. Check it out. Mabuhay. Have a nice day. Stay alive, stay safe. Continue to pray. And God bless you all. To the bus station. This is our start to take a bus here. Going to we're looking for the quarry in Northern Belize. Batok Nature Park. It's just only three bus stops, right? Yeah, just only three bus stops. Then we reach our destination. Thank you. 61 is coming. Ready, go! Yeah, bus 61, here we are. We're taking bus 61, guys. Today. the kids' playground. Look at the quarries. Go back to the pasta. Wow, what a very lovely day today. So I need to cross the road. Junction to stop. Oh, that vehicles are stopped and I need to wait for them green to pass over.
Your so best buds.
Here with my friends and my niece. Hello, Uncle.
Uncle, take a photo. Come.
Yeah, no, that's video.
Video.
Uncle is also a hiker here.
Yes.
Yes. See,
Uncle.
And this is also another uncle. Say hello.
Bye. Hi, guys. That's all the hikers here also. So now we're standing.
Hi, Auntie. Hi, good morning.
They are all done, so we're just starting here. So it's a hi, good morning.
Hi, morning. Hi.
We are just in our starting point in bukit batok. So now we are starting to climb.
Hindi siya mo mailo na naman ako.
Okay, but not easy. Nature, those who are nature lovers, you must be really love it. All right, guys. Yeah. Mabuhay.
Hi, guys. Andito na kami sa... We are here at Bukit Batok Nature Park. As you could see here, guys, it's a long way to walk here. All my friends is already in front of us. They are far away from us already. So there's few people walking here. You can see that, guys. Look at that. Look at that, guys. Early, and she runs I think 3 rounds. I don't know, I'm not so sure yet how many rounds she's here, because she came too early. Yeah, here are my friends, my beautiful friends, and they have a staircase here, there. Guys, look at here behind. That's Icha, the director, the camera lady. Yeah. She's the camera lady, the director. You can see, guys, we are here walking, and you can see there's a rooster too. Here inside the bush. There's a rooster too. You know, guys, here we can see rooster or chicken. They never catch them. Just leave it there. They are part of the nature. So that's one thing good in Singapore. You can see birds or any part of the nature. They just leave it there, and they are enjoy the nature also. It's a very good when you come and do the hiking or running. It's also a lot of benefits that you can get. One thing, it's good for your heart and make your stress out. So and 1 week to work, so that's like how balanced our life is. 6 days to work, 1 day to stress out all your bad what's that called? The hikers, guys. It's a hikers. That's a group of hikers there in front of us. So okay, we'll go this way. Yeah, we're going to quarry cliff. Wow, look at that, guys. Yeah, that's a group of hikers. Other people on that shelter, you can rest, you can also rest. See, guys, now there are little slope up here. Strong, good for your heart. Wow. Yes. We're under the trees, so it's less sunny. They are arguing it's tomato or guava. We're going to the quarry cliff, so it's a long way all the way there. Let's find out the quarry. Those who love natures, so we're gonna love to come here and joining our explore the bukit batok nature park. Way to go. Long way to go. My knees. Yeah. lost. That's good. It sounds good. We lost calories. And if you love to come here, guys, it's so fresh and great. You can breathe so fresh. You can get the fresh air here. Oh, we're going a little bit sloop. With the sloop. My camera lady surrender. Guys, this is good for them, suitable for all those runners, hikers, biking, but I think it's not good. Not for the children. It's probably suitable for adults. There's a shelter here. Want to rest there, so we still yeah, it's a signage here. They said World War II memorial, so that way they pointing that way. Watch out, the trees and the branches may fall. You just take care. So we just up to the stairs. Hi, Chu. She's on the steps now, walking up to all the way to the top of this staircase. Yeah, and someone's calling. Disturbing us. So here. Wow, I love here. Whoa. So amazing. Wow, it's awesome. Beautiful. So breezy. Wow. I love the place. Wow, this is the memorial of World War II in Singapore. Wow, this is a memory. Bukit batok is not just only for a nature or a ordinary part, but there is a memories of this area also. Wow. So we're climbing up to the stairs. The steps. Wow, look at that guy. So amazing, really amazing. Yes, hi. like this video, so just continue watching all the way to the end of this journey as we're exploring. There's still a lot way to go. Fresh air. Chup. We go together. I take photo to you as your remembrance. Yep. Okay. Yes, I'm panting. Wow, one more time. One more photo. That side, maybe. That one there. Yes. Okay. Good memories. All right. Let's go up to the lady. So you can find it here too. We're having fun here. So it's good when you have together with your friends, family. Yeah, my niece.
So, yeah.
And this one, the Joker one. It's good with you. Come and join, having fun with your friends and family. At the same time, you can see the memories of World War II. Tawa lang dyan. Bahala ka dyan. And there's one doggy. Hello. Is that friendly? Yes. Hello. You're shy. Okay. Thank you. Bye. Stay away from the city. Less people, then at the same time, it's good for your health. Steps there all the way to the top. Yeah. And this is the bukit batok memorials. is a look at that. That's so tall. Wow. Is this called lady's finger? Thank you.
They call it plantain.
What's that called?
Yung ano, yung ganito na banana fry.
This is one of my favorite vegetables. And we have bread. Yes. Hi. It's really having fun, guys. We are really having fun. Aside of hiking, and we having our food also for our it's picnic at the same time. So it's really lovely to together with your friends. All right, let's eat. Yes, exactly. From here, you can see the quarry. From here, guys. Mabuhay and continue watching. We are going to the quarry and we show you the beauty of our nature. Mabuhay, stay alive, stay safe, and God bless you. amazing. So awesome the area. Enjoy the view.